This video summarizes the Microsoft Defender for Endpoint platform so you can better understand its components and capabilities. Defender for Endpoint is a comprehensive solution for preventing, protecting from, detecting, and automating the investigation of and response to threats on endpoints. It's a core part of Microsoft 365 Defender, which combines and orchestrates the capabilities of Defender for Endpoint, Defender for Office 365, Defender for Identity, and Defender for Cloud Apps. Several components define Defender for Endpoint. This video describes each, starting with asset discovery. Attackers are more likely to compromise unmanaged devices, and by doing so, threaten your network. So Defender for Endpoint helps you to discover these network devices and endpoints so you can assess and protect them. It requires no extra appliances or cumbersome process changes. Instead, Defender for Endpoint uses already onboarded endpoints to collect, probe, or scan your network to discover unmanaged devices. After discovering these unmanaged devices, Defender for Endpoint helps you to assess their vulnerability and onboard them. Asset discovery is part of threat and vulnerability management, a game-changing bridge between IT and security teams. It's a risk-based approach to the discovery, prioritization, and remediation of endpoint vulnerabilities and misconfigurations. Threat and vulnerability management helps organizations discover them in real time, based on sensors, without agents or periodic scans. It prioritizes vulnerabilities based on the threat landscape, detections in your organization, sensitive information on devices, and business context. The result? It helps to profoundly reduce your overall exposure and to improve your security posture. The next prevention technology is attack surface reduction. That's coming up next. Attack surface reduction reduces the places where your organization is exposed to attacks without limiting users' productivity. To do this, it provides a rich collection of capabilities. For example, application control allows only trusted applications to run. Attack surface reduction rules help you to restrict certain behaviors in apps, files, or scripts. And network protection prevents any app from accessing dangerous locations based on their reputations. While threat and vulnerability management and attack surface reduction help to neutralize threats before they can impact your machines, our next generation antivirus can detect and block attacks before they can do any damage. Microsoft Defender Antivirus is the Defender for Endpoint next generation protection component that combines machine learning, big data analysis, in-depth threat research, and the Microsoft Cloud infrastructure to protect devices. It uses behavior monitoring, heuristics, and real-time threat protection to detect and block malicious file or fileless threats. Through the power of cloud, it detects and blocks new and emerging threats almost instantly. Next up, endpoint detection and response for finding threats that want to stay hidden. Defender for Endpoint continuously collects behaviors and attacker techniques on endpoints to identify and alert on suspicious or malicious activity. It provides security teams with the needed tools to visually investigate forensic evidence, quickly understand the scope of a breach, and take the necessary actions. For example, Defender for Endpoint offers powerful tools for threat hunting and responding to threats. Security teams can investigate 6 months of historical data across all their endpoints, write flexible queries, save them, and turn them into custom detections. The built-in sandbox allows security teams to submit suspicious files for deep inspection. It returns a full report that describes the file's capabilities. The next capability is automation, helping security teams to go from alert to remediation at scale. The artificial intelligence built into Microsoft Defender for Endpoint uses inspection algorithms and processes that an analyst would use to automatically investigate and remediate threats. No break, no vacation. Just high-quality investigations and remediations 24/7. Automated investigation and remediation is a huge win for security teams. They can go from an alert to remediation in just minutes at full scale. It significantly reduces the alerts they have to go after and can focus on more sophisticated threats or high-value activities. Defender for Endpoint gives security teams the optics and tools they need, including automation, so they can handle most of what they encounter. For those times when they need a little help, they can rely on Microsoft Threat Experts. Next. Microsoft Threat Experts is our managed threat hunting service, and it has two components. First, targeted attack notifications provide special insights and analysis that help identify and respond to the most critical threats quickly and accurately. And the second is experts on demand. You can reach out to Microsoft threat experts, and they provide you with a technical consultation on relevant detections and adversaries. On its own, Microsoft Defender for Endpoint is a powerful endpoint security platform. The ability to integrate with other solutions by using our APIs takes it to a whole new level. You learn about that in the next segment. Microsoft Defender for Endpoint is an innovative security platform that can help protect your organization from the most sophisticated threats. However, we know that customers' environments and structures vary, so we provide APIs to allow flexibility. Customers can integrate our service with their existing security infrastructures by using a rich set of APIs. For instance, they can connect their SIM or ticketing systems to Defender for Endpoint, enrich their solutions with Defender for Endpoint data, or enable their own custom security workflows. The last component is management. You can use Microsoft Endpoint Manager as a central place to configure the baseline and individual security settings of your endpoints. Microsoft Defender for Endpoint is a powerful solution to prevent, protect from, and detect threats on endpoints. We encourage you to read the documentation on Microsoft Docs to learn more about its capabilities. Microsoft Security.